He's on fire. Fantastic performance.
Oh, what a leap. Takes a superb catch. What a win. That's done it. The whole team running over to celebrate. Ladies and gentlemen, good evening to you all for this T10 between Pakistan and India. I'm Michael Slater, and with me for this exciting contest is Mel Jones.
Thanks, Slats. Good to be with you for this match. The clouds have closed in, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. The pitch should suit the swing bowlers. I wouldn't want to be batting first, that's for sure.
Have to agree with you there, Mel. This should be a good one. Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss.
Well, they're going to have a bowl. Not too surprising given the conditions. And we're just about to get underway. Time for the first ball.
Stop. No!
First ball, and he's off the mark.
Shot.
Plays and misses.
Yep.
Perfect technique and placement.
A few too many away in that over. The left arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
Bowling.
Ready.
Yep.
Beaten all ends up by that. The rope first ball. Nice shot.
Ends the over.
The second over. The batting team are now 16-1.
The right armour is coming on to bowl from the broadcasting.
Nice shot, that one. Swing and a miss.
Yep.
Yeah. The fielder had a lot of ground to cover, but made it just on the dive. What a catch.
Thank you. right-hander is coming into bat at number four.
And that's the single.
Bowlers!
Nice fielding there. Good return.
Reasonably good over there.
The batting team are now on 2 for 26.
Beaten in by the change of pace there.
Yes.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
And through for one. Chance.
They'll get one more.
Great shot, driven straight down the ground for four. That's right out of the middle of the bat.
Oh, yep, no!
The bowler beating them all ends up there. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yes.
And that completes a very good over.
The batting team are now on 2 for 41.
The right-arm pace bowler is coming into the attack from the grandstand end.
One run there. quick to react and takes it. Shot to get off the mark there. Right out of the middle.
No!
Perfect example of how to play that shot. This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go. Big swing. Couldn't get near it. Played that nicely. Gets two. There. Not sure how the batsman survived that. on target.
And he's off the mark. Goes for four. Good shot. Kept it fairly tight in that over.
The batting team are now on 16.
Afridi, coming back into the attack, has done well so far.
This should be close. The bowler will know that that ball deserved to be smacked to the boundary.
Oh, nice.
Plays and misses. Doesn't play that one well.
Oh. Yes, nice bowling.
Didn't need to play it that one. Wide. Perfect technique and placement. Well, he usually does much better. This is a big wicket.
Task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
That's
it.
Yes.
Yeah. No point putting the pads on. Two in a row.
Without wicket.
Bit of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Oh, nice shot.
Two runs added. He's laid the groundwork now. Solid start. So the new batsman is at the crease.
Catch. Yep.
Oh! And a single taken. Takes it.
The player departing the field caught out for 30.
End of the innings and not a huge total to defend here. It's going to be an uphill battle. Result. The throw went to... He's used up his luck quota for the day, I'd say.
Wait there! Waiting!
Adjusted superbly to the change of pace. You can't trick him that easily. Not able to connect there.
Get on.
Reasonably good over there.
Just over. The batting team are now on 8 for 9.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Perfect placement. Lovely shot. Three more to the score.
Yep.
Ah, what a good shot.
And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Yep.
Bowler!
Needs a direct hit. Well, that's a big reprieve. The throw going the wrong end, and they get back safely. One more to the score. The batsman didn't know where that was going.
Yep.
Ends the over.
The third over. The batting team are now on 28 for none.
Yeah!
Takes an easy catch that was served up on a platter.
To the boundary.
This is an important wicket and out cheaply. Radman is the new batsman, about to face his first ball. A very good over there. Two wickets taken.
Change of bowling. The captain is going with the spinner.
here with two quick wickets.
And the departing batsman out LBW for 16.
So the new batsman is at the crease.
Loud shout! That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out. Doesn't like that one.
They all go up for an LBW shout. Maybe it's done a bit too much.
Didn't get the wicket, but will have unnerved the batsman. He needs to keep the pressure up.
Loud appeal.
Umpire doesn't seem interested. They're going to challenge. They've only got one review, so they need to make it count.
That's pitching outside the line. The decision will stand. Hitting in line. Unsuccessful with that. Their final review.
Not out the decision.
Change of bowling. The medium pacer is coming into the attack.
Wait there. Waiting. Wait.
End of the over, and again, it's a good one for the bowling side. The right arm medium bowler is coming on to bowl from the broadcast end.
Wait there.
Yep.
Chance.
And he's off the mark.
He'll get two for that. Good shot.
Yep.
And through for one.
And that's the end of another tidy over.
The score is now 43-3.
Yep.
The fielder cuts that one off well.
Not able to connect there.
Yep.
That's edged.
And a single taken. To the boundary.
Yep. Good.
Right out of the middle.
On.
Another really good over there.
Eighth over. The batting team are now 3-53.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Yep.
Ooh, and that got what it deserved. Poor ball. Super shot that. They take the single.
Yep.
He has played that nicely. Gets two.
Getting past that fielder.
This could be out.
Ah! Yeah!
Some great fielding has created a chance out of nowhere.
The batsman departing the crease. Run out for 19. The right-handed batsman is coming.
The new batsman takes guard. An easy catch that was served up on a platter. The new batsman will be down at the non-striker's end.
At number 7, for Pakistan.
Wait.
The
good precision with a throw back from the deep. These last few overs have really changed the momentum of this innings. Three quick wickets.
Of a task for the new batsman here, trying to turn this innings around after a steady flow of wickets in recent overs.
Yep.
This team just gelled nicely. It all came together and resulted in a crushing victory.